With planet Earth under increasing threat, scientists around the world are now exploring how human beings can inhabit the Moon or Mars. Back home in India, a team of Indian Institute of Science IISc and ISRO researchers has developed space bricks using Lunar Soil Simulant, that is LSS, which could assist the construction of future settlements on the Moon and offer more eco-friendly options for constructions here on Earth. ISRO has developed and patented the LSS, which simulates the lunar regolith, that is the dust, soil and rock of the Moon's surface, in terms of chemical composition and particle size distribution, etc. The properties of LSS match 99.6% with the samples brought back from the Moon by the Apollo missions. Led by Professor Aloke Kumar of IISc Bangalore's Mechanical Engineering Department, the researchers have employed an ancient natural process called biomineralization, which he has closely studied for years. For all those who don't know, biomineralization refers to the process of mineral precipitation due to chemical alteration of the environment induced by the life processes. In his blog post, Professor Kumar writes that for unicellular organisms, such as bacteria, the biomineralization process can be either extracellular or intracellular. Biomineralization is possibly one of the largest manufacturing processes undertaken by Earth and is closely associated with the advent of life on this planet. In an interview, Professor Kumar said that the team of researchers took a sample of the LSS, introduced a specific bacteria called Sporosarcina pasturi under very precise conditions and used bacterial growth-induced biocementation technology inside a bioreactor to manufacture bricks. He added that once the right conditions in the bioreactor is established, one can use LSS, introduce the bacteria, and in a fortnight's time, a brick-like structure is formed. However, the first set of bricks the team produced lacked strength since they could be crumbled with just bare hands. To tackle this issue, the team used guar gum extract to strengthen the space brick, and it worked. But the question that arises is, can this space brick survive in the lunar environment? In another interview, Professor Kumar said that in order to further test the promise of this technology in extraterrestrial conditions, it is essential to carry out tests in low gravity conditions. He added that the research team has proposed designs for payloads that can be tested in microgravity conditions. Our results and proposed designs have strong potential for utility in creating human habitations, he added. With over 60 tons of LSS lying with ISRO, researchers will have ample opportunity to further test their findings and arrive at a significant breakthrough. Thank you for watching this video with me, Sunita Iyer. For more such videos, keep watching MyNation.